We're trying to solve the problem of plastic waste by using food waste to eliminate petroleum-based chemicals from our plastic waste streams.
We're doing that by taking food waste and turning that into a biopolymer that is home compostable. So we manufacture this product ourselves in Melbourne, and soon we'll be converting local waste into the biopolymer that it's made from as well.